After being sidelined from national duty, senior India pacer Zahir Khan said he's missing being part of an important test series in England. Zahir also praised long-term bowling partner Ishan Sharma for his match-winning spell at Lord's.
He was once India's pace spearhead, consistently tearing into the opposition. But now Zahir Khan is fighting to keep his India dream alive. On a day when India scripted a historic win at Lord's, the man who led the Indian attack during the 2007 UK tour has been missing from action. At the launch of his new fitness venture in Mumbai, Zahir shared how much he missed being part of a sensational win.
As a cricketer, you always miss playing. You know, you want to be part of wins. You know, and that's what gives you a real high. Looking Team India win was something really special. You know, the Lord's Test was something really special. I felt that the conditions were trying initially for batters, and Ajinkya really had that special 100. You know, and second innings Vijay played that anchor role really well. You know,
the senior pacer was impressed by Ishan's tactics at Lord's and said that MS Dhoni has been missing the tall, lanky fast bowler in the ongoing third test.
When you are Ishan's height, you have to use it to your advantage. You know, so taller you are, more bounce you can extract. And I'm glad that he's finally done it and seen the results of it. I'm sure his confidence must be high now.
Last playing an ODI 2 years ago, Zahir has not bowled since the IPL. And the man who led India's bowling in the memorable World Cup triumph, Zahir is working towards making next year's World Cup squad.
First things first, I need to start bowling again. My bowling side of rehab will start now. I'll soon be starting to bowl. And it all depends on how it goes.
He led the Indian pace attack for more than a decade. But with the younger generation doing well, it will be difficult for Zahir Khan to make a comeback. Sports Bureau, Times Now.